Who is it?
Oh no! He has no face! I think it means it's going to be a surprise!
Wow!
PJ Masks! PJ Masks! PJ Masks!
Yay! So we are at another house today and I think the PJ Masks heroes live here. But we have to find out which windows and doors they live in. Can you guys guess? Let's get started! Okay, so we are at window number one and it's a purple window. I wonder who lives there. Can you guys guess? Let's find out. Let's open the lock. Ooh, who lives behind the purple window? Can you guess? Ah! Oh no! It's Luna Girl! Luna Girl lives behind window number one. Wow! Where did Luna Girl come from? There is one Luna Girl toy. Is Luna Girl your favourite villain from the PJ Masks? I think she wants to be a PJ Masks hero too. Time to say bye to Luna Girl because we're going to find out what's behind window number two. Bye Luna Girl! We are at window number two and it's a blue window. Can you guess who lives there? I think you guys already know. Let's open the lock. And lift the window. Who is it? Oh, I see a smile. It's Catboy. Catboy lives in window number two. Wow, we have two Catboy toys. One, two. Here is a Catboy bath squirter. He's really squishy.
You squeeze him and I think the water comes out from here. So cool.
Is Catboy as a minifigure? Do you guys know what Catboy's real name is? That's right, it's Connor. We're going to have to say bye to Catboy because we want to find out who's behind the next window. Bye Catboy! Okay, so we are at window number three. Can you guess what colour this window is? That's right, it's yellow. Let's find out who lives there. Can you guys guess? Oh, I think this one's a tricky one. Who is it? Ah, oh no! Two villains in the PJ Masks house. We have Night Ninja and the Ninjalinos. I wonder what they're doing there. Whoa, oh no, they brought Romeo with them. We have three Romeo toys. One, two, and three. Romeo is always trying to trick the PJ Masks. Is he your favorite character? We also have this Play-Doh Romeo mold. Shall we use some yellow Play-Doh and see what he looks like? Let's break off a little yellow Play-Doh.
Some on both sides. Close it up. Squeeze it as hard as you can. Let's get rid of the extra Play-Doh.
And let's find out what he looks like. Ah! He looks so funny! And here is Romeo as a giant soft toy. And he even has a backpack. Okay, I think it's time to say bye to Romeo and Night Ninja, because we want to find out who's behind door number 4. Okay, so we are at door number 4 and it's a red door. I think this one's an easy one. Can you guess who lives there? Let's open the lock. And here we go. Who is that? It's Owlette! Owlette lives behind door number 4. Wow, we have 4 Owlette toys. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have a super cute Owlette bath squirter. And she is really, really squishy. You squeeze her and I think the water comes out from there.
So fun!
And here is Owlette with her awesome owl glider. Sit her in.
Into the night to save the day. Go, Owlette, go! PJ Mask.
Owlette is my favourite character from the PJ Masks. It's time to say bye to Owlette because we're going to find out who's in the next door. Bye, Owlette! Now we are at door number 5. Can you guess what colour it is? That's right, it's green! So, which PJ Masks character is green? Let's find out! Let's open the door. Who is it? It's Gecko! Gecko lives behind door number 5. Wow, we have 5 Gecko toys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So cool! We have Gecko and his Gecko-mobile. Is Gecko your favourite character from the PJ Masks? We also have a Gecko bar squirter. Let's squeeze it. Gecko is really strong. We also have this Gecko Play-Doh mold. Let's get some green Play-Doh. Let's press down really, really tightly. Get rid of all the extra Play-Doh. Let's see what it looks like. Let's try that again. Okay, let's see what he looks like. Ah, there he is. Let's take out the rest of his body. That is so awesome. Okay, so now it's time to say bye to Gecko because we want to find out who's behind the last door. Bye, Gecko. So we are at the last and final door, and this door is number 6. Can you guess what colour it is? That's right, it's orange. Door number 6 is orange. I wonder who lives there. Let's find out. Slowly open the door. What's that? Oh no, it's a question mark. What does it mean? I think it means it's going to be a surprise. Wow, we have 6 surprises in door number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's open them up. Let's start with these Peppa Pig Mashems. Let's see which character we get. We got George.
Let's see how squishy he is.
Next, let's open up this Paw Patrol chocolate surprise egg. Marshall eraser, and there's Marshall on both sides. And here are all the other surprises we can get. Let's open up this Shimmer and Shine surprise genie bottle and see what teeny genies we got. It looks like Shimmer. And she's playing the guitar. She has bright pink hair. Let's open up these Ghostbusters Mashems next. Ooh, I don't know which character this is. But he looks really scary and squishy. So squishy. Do you guys know his name? Let me know. Next, let's open up the Sofia the First surprise egg. Let's see which one we get. Sophia, and it's a keychain. I love her purple dress. The last of door number 6's surprises is this Paw Patrol Mashems. Let's see which one we get. I hope we get Skye. We got Skye, yay!
Let's see if we can take this off. Oh no! It came right off!
It's time to say bye to all the surprises because it's time to go! Bye! Thanks for watching. Bye.